Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel.
Unfortunately, the fate of Teyvat cannot easily be changed. Perhaps a god may have a slim chance.
Tiny elemental being who lived in the wind. A gentle breeze bringing subtle changes for the better. Or tiny seeds of hope.